squishymonster.com, and I'm so happy that you're here with me today. Today we're doing another meal prep, but today's is going to be quick and easy. So to begin, we have some breakfast that's so yummy. It's a complete one, all baked together with some hash browns, bacon, egg, and cheese. And I love this because it's everything that you want for breakfast, and something really great to look forward to. And you can gently heat them up in the microwave for a few seconds or eat them room temperature, and you're well on your way to go. And then for lunch, we're going to have a simplified version of ratatouille over some brown rice, wild rice medley. And I love both of these because they're really easy to do. They're quite simple. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you want to see more meal prep videos like this, give this video a big thumbs up for me and subscribe to my channel if you aren't already to be updated for new episodes. For my breakfast cups, I have bacon, cheese, eggs, and my favorite hash browns from Trader Joe's. I just want to whip my eggs with some freshly cracked black pepper and some pink Himalayan salt, and the more you aerate it, the fluffier your finished egg product will be. To layer is just as simple as tucking in your hash brown. I just cut them for ease, and then you're just going to pour over your eggs. And finish with the crumbled bacon and some cheese. I'm just using some aged Gouda here, but you can use whatever cheese you like or have. And 10 to 15 minutes later, you have your breakfast to go. Here are my veggies and aromatics with my garlic, onion, zucchini, bell peppers, eggplant, Italian herbs, bay leaf, and fresh basil. Because this is a quick and easy prep, I favor jarred tomato sauce for this, and this one by Mazzetta is really sweet and complex, and just has a few ingredients, and it really helps bolster the sweet tomato flavor. When my olive oil shimmers, I'm going to rub in my Italian herbs, and the dried really stands up to this. Then I'm going to add in my garlic. And I'm going to begin by sweating my onions, and you can bring out and draw out those sugars by adding salt and pepper. I'm just tossing everything to coat before I add in the rest of my veggies, which are my eggplant, my bell peppers, zucchini, and I'm just going to give it a toss so they all get really coated in that infused oil and all those aromatics. And don't forget to salt and pepper, as you really want to flavor each layer as you go. The addition of a bay leaf will really add a nice depth of flavor, and now I'm just pouring in my Mazzetta sauce here. You can simmer your sauce from anywhere from 10 to 20 to 40 minutes, it's really all up to you, and I'm just finishing off with some freshly torn basil. Now you can plate, and I like to lay this on a bed of wild rice brown rice medley, but you can use some rustic bread, some pasta, whatever your heart desires. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I enjoyed making it because this is a genuine peek into what part of my routine day to day is like. I like to prepare about 3 meals ahead of time. That way I can have something fresh and I can mix it up and I'm not having the same thing every day. But that's really up to you, so you can multiply this as you need or desire. And I hope you guys just enjoyed it. And I want to thank you guys for spending a portion of your day with me. I do appreciate it so much. And I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. This was Angela Kim from thesquishymonster.com, and I'll see you guys later.